hello world. This is the day. My last day. Not taking care of my own self. It doesn't feel real. I feel no sadness. If it never starts feeling real, I don't think I will be surprised. Because every like big change in my life thus far has been like, oh, this is happening now. This is now where I am. And then it doesn't feel real until like I've been there for a long time and I look back and I'm like, oh, I'm not the same person I used to be anymore.
Now that we're like literally here in Columbus now.
The same. Nothing.
You do have a window.
Wait, why do I have a window? I'm not supposed to have a window.
Was this not your room?
But my name is on.
So yeah, we're checking in.
Does it feel like a lot or not that much?
It feels like probably exactly what I would have
Hi, she is amazing.
That is amazing.
I love that girl.
What does that mean?
I had a year that nearly sent me off the edge. I feel like a five, I can't pretend. But if I get my shit together this year, maybe I'll be a 10. Help myself a little better, cause it's getting tiring. And I can't wait for the summer. Now I'm gonna need a moment. I did it again, I did it again. No control over my emotions. 1 year on and I still can't focus. I did it again, yeah, I did it again. 12 rounds in, fighting solo, but nobody wins when it ends. We'll be placing memories in frames, inviting people round to stay, and always owning up to things. Cause after all, I guess it all depends upon the people you choose and where you're from. If so, I've been so lucky so far, it's outrageous. I won't complain, give myself a little credit since I dealt with all the pain. Yeah, I turned superhero, I'm coming in Bruce Wayne. Yeah, I did it again, I did it again. But this time I took control and turned my shit around. Sometimes you gotta cut a bitch out. I'm living again, yeah, I'm living again. Took all my strength to carry on, and though it's still hard work to find the words, I'm still gonna write this fucking song. Cause after all, I guess it all depends upon the people you choose and where you're from.